promise you it'll get better. There's your baby. Sometimes seeing that makes it better too, huh? Now you know it's real. Baby's face right there?
Yeah.
There you see the little leg up there, you see that? It's your baby's little leg right here.
See this?
Placenta right here in front. So your placenta is in front, so it may be a little bit later till you feel movement. So don't be alarmed by that if you don't feel movement till you're about 20 weeks or so.
Oh, okay.
Just because of what a placenta is. So. And up there, the little legs. I see that little legs stretched out like that. Have something to eat or drink?
Mm-hmm.
Did you just eat or drink something?
I did.
Yeah, there you go. Your baby's like, thanks for the sugar, Mom. Sometimes that's what we'll do, like when you're later on, if you're like, oh, I felt my baby move, we'll say, well, eat or drink something, and then you'll feel your baby move.
Okay.
I like the little bolus of food. So sometimes we can see the head a little bit better if you want to do a vaginal ultrasound. It's up to you. I've got good measurements, but if you want a little better picture, sometimes we can look at the vaginal ultrasound.
Okay.
Do you want to do that?
Yeah.
Okay.